Enjoy the rest of your Monday, and the Dodgers are not done yet. Game's still going.
Brady.
We'll see you tomorrow morning starting at 11 a.m.
Closed captioning is sponsored by Sit and Sleep. Trust your sleep to Sit and Sleep.
It's Sit and Sleep's four-day sale this Friday through Monday only. 4 days to save up to $1,000 on select mattresses and get an adjustable base starting at $499.
Gracias.
Gracias.
It's time to join together and reject the extreme agenda and incompetence of George Gascon. As district attorney, I will restore independence and integrity, actually prosecute criminals, and provide care for the homeless. Together, we will restore our safety and security.
Oh, great. My son the chick is here from a motorcycle accident.
Hey, don't catch that. That's a joke. You got messed up. You need big wins.
Look at some of those recent victories. That could really use a big win. I'm going to call iactionlawyer.com. Here at iactionlawyer, we've got your back. Big wins keep coming in from us. Bikers win big with us. Call now.
I was a size 22. I just couldn't lose the weight.
West Medical has helped thousands of clients achieve incredible results. Plus, your PPO insurance will help cover the cost of your weight loss.
Now I'm a size 6. My love for food has turned to shopping and yoga.
Call 1-800-WEST-MED for a free consultation and PPO insurance verification.
Don't waste another day. Call now.
We can help you get your life back on track.
The Law Brothers went above and beyond and settled my case for $250,000.
Over $930,000 for my case. Boom, baby!
Call us. We're the Law Brothers.
Call 1-800-222-2222. He defended our country in the United States Army. Now Derek Tran is running for Congress to keep us safe. It's why the Los Angeles deputy sheriffs and firefighters endorse Derek Tran. HMP is responsible for the content of this ad.
KTLA 5 News, now weeknights at 7.
Good afternoon, this is the KTLA 5 News Report. I'm Samantha Cortese.
And I'm Mary Beth McDade, and I did get the memo today. Just saying. All right. Championship series. Fans watching today's game hoping for an easy win, but bad start.
KTLA's Gene Kang joins us live in Echo Park with more reaction from fans at the game. Gene, I just, you know, I figured I'd wear blue for the rest of the week and didn't want to waste all my outfits. So
there you go.
Barbie pink today. Okay, Gene, what is reaction? I see very concerned fans behind you.
Yeah, Sam and Mary Beth, we are live out here in Echo Park, and let me tell you, after a shutout in Game 1 today, the vibe is very different. As you mentioned, a lot of fans feeling very concerned. That's because they are hanging at the edge of the cliff, if you can say that. Many cheering them on here at El Compadre Restaurant in Echo Park.